Well, as the tire is the only link between the car and the road surface, you need, of course, a lot of grip to bring the power to the road. And especially on snow, where it's particularly slippery, the tires are very important for the driving safety. Most important features of a tire for the wet and dry performance are, of course, short braking distance and also a good drivability.